So anyone that comes into traffic section, one of their job tasks is to ride a motorcycle. So the officers that come, even though they may have their driver's license already for a motorcycle, they have to pass a 2-week level one course. That is the entry course into riding a motorcycle. So what you see out here today is a variety of different cones, and that's to hone your skills on how to turn left and right and stop and basically have that bike almost at a stop still, but yet make tight corners and curves. So that's part of week one. Week two, what they do is they do a lot of road work. We'll actually go out there, pull vehicles over, and do it just like actually when they're gonna be working on the street.
Well, I've got about over 25 years of riding experience, and I think in Calgary, for the most part, a lot of us are average riders simply by, you know, the kind of climate we have here. We only have about 4 or 5 months out of the year at most that you can ride. So just by virtue of that, your skill set is gonna be limited. So coming here, you really learn a lot of techniques and things that you otherwise wouldn't get where you could ride year round. It's been a lot of fun, but at the heart of it, it's a physically demanding course and mentally demanding. There's lots to think about, and controlling that motorcycle, particularly at the slower speeds, is really challenging. But at the end of the day, it's rewarding what you can accomplish on these things.
The course itself, I'll just give you a little the background of the course. It's kind of a North American standard. It's based off of some of the teaching principles of Northwestern University, California Highway Patrol, Ontario Police College. Those are all portions of those programs are all what we've brought into here. It's an 80-hour intensive course, at least 40 to 50 hours of intense on-track, slow speed and high speed exercises, learning tight evasive maneuvers, emergency braking techniques, and really learning how to handle the bike like a true professional motor officer.